Welcome all to our channel. In session 13, BSW, BSF, BSPT, buttress thread and its types used in engineering drawings from engineering graphics. It is a common paper for all engineering and diploma departments, especially for aeronautical, automobile, manufacturing, marine, mechanical and production. List of points from session 13 we are going to see are Whitworth or BSW thread, BSF thread, BSPT thread, BSPT non-pressure tight joints, BSPT pressure tight joints, buttress thread, advantages, disadvantages and applications of buttress thread. Whitworth or BSW thread. The general shape of the thread shown has been used in a standard BSW thread. British standard Whitworth thread was the first standardized British screw thread. Whitworth threads have a threaded angle of 55 degrees and have fillets at the crest and roots. Due to the fillet at crest and roots, the strength of the threads is increased. Radius of the fillet of BSW thread would be equal to 0.137329 multiplies pitch, where P is the pitch. Applications. BSW used on large by British Navy and its railways. Next, we are going to see BSF. BSF is the fine thread series of British standard parallel screw threads of Whitworth form. It is internationally agreed ISO metric thread, their first choice, with ISO unified thread as second choice for all future designs. British standard covers machine screws and nuts with British standard Whitworth and British standard fine threads. More recently, both threads have been known as parallel screw threads of Whitworth form. Next, we are going to see BSPT. It is used internally and externally on the walls of pipes and tubes. The thread pitch is relatively fine so that the tube thickness is not unduly weakened. British standard pipe threads for non-pressure tight joints, British standard pipe threads for pressure tight joints. Next, we are going to see BSPT for non-pressure tight joints. The threads in BS specifications for pipe threads where pressure tight joints are not made on the threads. Whitworth form parallel fastening threads that are generally used for fastening purposes such as the mechanical assembly of component parts of fittings, cogs and walls. They are not suitable where pressure tight joints are made on the threads. Next, we are going to see BSPT for pressure tight joints. Joining threads. These relate to pipe threads for joints made pressure tight by the mating of the threads. They include taper external threads for assembly with either taper or parallel internal threads. Parallel external pipe threads are not suitable as joining threads. Long screw threads. These relate to parallel external pipe threads used for long screws connectors specified in BS 1387, where a pressure tight joint is achieved by the compression of a soft material onto the surface of the external thread by tightening a back nut against a socket. Next, we are going to see buttress thread. In its original form, the pressure face Now, sloping at 7 degree was perpendicular with the thread axis. Buttress thread with an included or thread angle of 45 degrees. It is capable to withstand extreme axial loads in one direction. Buttress thread is also an asymmetrical thread. A common application of the thread can be found in workshop vices. Advantages, disadvantages and applications of buttress thread. Advantages: it has good strength. It can be economically manufactured. Buttress thread have a high load carrying capacity in one direction. Disadvantages: it can transmit power in one direction only. Applications: buttress threads includes vices, clamping devices, heavy lifting devices, etc., where the required force is to be applied in one direction. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, share your comments, subscribe our channel. It will boost me to post subject related technical videos which are relevant to the industry and upcoming technologies outlook.